Hello, my name is Reza. I've come from Iran. I'm 18 years old, and Russia for me is a really interesting country. I come here because the people are really cool, and one of the important reasons I come to Russia because it's actually cheap country for me. Because, for example, another country I want to go there is long, far from my country, and it's going to be more expensive. But here it's going to be cheap, so that's why I choose Russia. And education in Russia is really cool, and even this university, I love economy, that's why I choose financial university. I'm gonna be next year here, study 4 years in bachelor, yeah. And after that, if I have a chance, I wanna work here or go to another country, or maybe go back to my country, but who knows? God knows.
Здравствуйте, меня зовут Касимира Богова, я из Болгарии. Дойдох да уча в Русия, защото това е една от страните, в които образованието е на много високо ниво, съответно не е толкова скъпо, да, Русия и съответно Москва е голям град, но тук е прекрасно и за живеене, прекрасни са и хората и самото образование е на много високо ниво.
The faculty of foundation programs at the Financial University under the government of the Russian Federation is absolutely happy to welcome all international students from all over the world. So we are very happy to provide you with two different majors. So this is economics and engineering field, so within which we can provide you with a wide range of different relevant subjects, including very deep and very extensive course of the Russian language. So we will be happy to settle you and to provide you with accommodation, with a wonderful accommodation at the financial dormitory, financial university dormitory, and we will show you around Moscow at any time that you like. So we are waiting for you, and you are absolutely welcome at our financial university. So welcome, dear international students.
Мы предоставляем возможность изучать русский язык в финансовом университете и в будущем даем возможность учиться и получать финансовое образование в одном из лучших университетов Российской Федерации.